are they going to restore that shit box? It's so horrible. But I want to keep it this way because, you know, this is the way it was. This paint was put on by Shelby. Some of the stuff, like this rear, was added when it actually was put on, I think, at the Bonneville. So there are a lot of modifications that I would have to take off if we did what Pete Brock wants to do. These flares were added. He wants it to be like it was when he designed it. It didn't have all this stuff, but we believe in as found condition, not as we would like it to be conditioned, but as found condition. And this is truly as found. Go ahead, Kevin.